story today in my gripping candle. I took it home and found a place and put it on a pedestal.